On April 21st, more than 100 boys and girls, many of whom had never played on a baseball team before, put on their hats, jerseys, and gloves, and stepped onto the brand new Savage 61 Dream Field for the first time. It was the kickoff event for the Baseballtown Dream League, the most recent success story of Baseballtown Charities. Throughout the spring, young athletes with physical and cognitive challenges got to experience the thrill of playing America's favorite pastime on a field designed specifically for them, in a league in which hits and runs don't matter nearly as much as friendships and fun.
You get to be yourself, you get to hang out with really cool kids and kids that are like you and make new friends.
These kids and these parents have an enthusiasm to participate here that makes me think, I can do something special today too.
I think it's a win-win-win. It's a win for the kids, it's a win for the volunteers, because everyone that I've met out here just appreciates and thanks us for the opportunity to come out and help these kids. And then it's just a win for all of society, because you got special needs kids and regular people interacting, and I just think at the end of the day, everybody benefits from that.
The amount of enthusiasm that these kids and teens and adults have who are playing on these teams is unparalleled. That's one of my favorite things about coming here, is just watching how excited they get to run the bases, to hit the ball, to have people cheering for them. It's just a fantastic experience for those of us watching the game in addition to those playing the game.
They're running another league in the fall. I'm sure they'll have another league next spring. You plan on coming back out next year?
Heck yeah, that's for sure. I love doing this.
We thank everyone who has supported Baseballtown Charities and would like to acknowledge the following partners for giving generously to the Baseballtown Dream League: Tompkins Vist Bank, GT Church, Limerick Furniture, Rich and Beth Caputo, Enersys Delaware Incorporated, Classic Harley-Davidson, ASI Holding Company, East Penn Manufacturing, Reading Fightin Phils, CBL Custom Apparel and Promotions, Access Mechanical, White Star Tours, Sweet Street Desserts, Dave Walton, Farino Company LP, Customers Bank, I Am Able Foundation, Penn National Gaming, Savage 61, and Supreme Ceilings Incorporated.